Hello, back in Killing Floor 2, now is the final character, Badass Santa, as a demolitionist on shopping spree. When jolly old Saint Nick is sick of your shit. In the original Killing Floor, the Santa character is just a mall Santa, who just basically picks up a gun at Walmart because the Zeds are attacking. This is the legitimate Santa. And the Zeds killed his reindeer, so he's pissed. He's making a list, he's cleansing it twice.
Get in. How badass am I? So badass.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. They did not lay a claw on you. I'm impressed. Buy more ammo. You're running low. Port closed. Go make a difference.
I'm all give. Exploding! Ammo here.
Just gonna save ammo.
I see you.
Have that.
Get in.
I hear that some of the rounds are duds.
Get loose, chestnut.
Utility knife time. I'm thinking, since my Christmas death battle special this year has been decided, I won't say what it is, if just for the people who watch my DeviantArt, but I might do this versus Futurama Robot Santa, Badass Santa versus Futurama Robot Santa for like next year's. Fuck you. Kill flesh palms, alright then.
Give.
I can flop that.
It was only indigestion.
Whoa, how many was around me?
I may have overindulged.
heads, love. Broken armor. Fix it.
Gotta have C4. With cryptic writing on it. Fuck you. I'll just beat you to death with C4. Like I said, it's like chestnuts as a swear. Definitely flogging this. It's not as good as I thought it would be. Too many cookies and milk. Kaboom stick. Jesus, this is more American Christmas.
When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
Let's pound. How badass am I? So badass.
Fuck you.
Come see me if the pod's safely open. Nicely done. I saw how you tore that scrape up.